We've had a fucking great time.
Yes!
You've been a great audience. It means a huge amount to us. We've done about 20 gigs now, and it feels to me as if the movement that I can feel in this room tonight is growing, and we need to grow. Our voice needs to get louder and louder. But while we're in the whoopee well done mood, I'd like to hear you say thank you to the 140 people of my crew. Not just the riggers, the lighting, the sound, and the patrons, and everybody else, the drivers, the pet crew. Thanks for everything. Okay, we're going to do a couple of things. This song that we're going to do now is from the last album that I made with Pink Floyd, which is called The Final Cut. And this song is the last song on The Final Cut, and it's called Two Suns in the Sunset. And it has something of a message to it, because in 1957, a sort of committee of atomic scientists got together, and they invented a thing called the Doomsday Clock. And it was because they were deeply worried that there was going to be a nuclear war in the late 50s or early 60s, and how very nearly right they were in 1961 with the Cuba Missile Crisis. Luckily, back in those days, the President of the United States was speaking to the President of the USSR. That was JFK, obviously, and Khrushchev. Unfortunately, now the Biden and Putin are not speaking to one another, which is extremely dangerous for all of us. So if any of you know Joe Biden, please tell him, please talk to the other side. It's called diplomacy. Okay. Anyway, back in 57, they set the doomsday clock to 20 minutes to midnight. This year, it is set at 100 seconds to midnight. So that's how much more worried they are now. Whereas many of us seem to wonder about and not be worried about it. I'm fucking worried about it. So that's why we're doing this song. I think I can hear the doomsday clock now.
That's beautiful. Well, it's pretty, at least.
Thank you.
years in Venmo. Welcome back to the bar, ladies and gentlemen.
If you give me a hint...
I think we've had a free and frank exchange of opinions here tonight.
I mean, he's covered a lot.
And it's very, very nice to have made so many new friends. I think I'll just sit here for a bit. Just sort of boss, because I'm feeling a lot of love from you people in this room, I'm telling you. Song at the bar. I have a confession to make before we sing this together, and it is that I've stolen some lyrics and a sort of crucial idea from Bob Dylan. In 1966, Dylan wrote an album called Blonde on Blonde, and the only track on the second side was Sad Eyed Lady of the Moment, which is a beautiful song. And I confess that in my song here, it uses the word sad eyed lady, and it also uses the word big and brass and bed. That's about it, I think, but that's enough. So Bob, thank you, brother.
Guesses at first, you have
Thank you. I know, we all decided to stay here.
Right?
I'm here. Oh, I'm here.